He was in Madrid only days ago for the premiere of his newest film. But on Friday, Ben Affleck was in Singapore to attend the premiere of his newest action flick, the Netflix original Triple Frontier. Earlier this month, the 46-year-old Argo star made his reunion with ex-girlfriend Lindsay Shookus, 38, official when they hit the red carpet for the film's New York premiere. The actor and director was joined by his co-stars Charlie Hunnam, 38, and Garrett Hedlund, 34, as well as one of the movie's producers, Charles Roven, 69. The foursome were visiting the island nation for a two-day event featuring the local premiere of the narco thriller. On Thursday, Ben and his colleagues stopped by the Marina Bay Sands luxury hotel to greet a swarm of fans. The game stars served up selfies for crowds and took some time to sign posters and other memorabilia. On Friday, ahead of Triple Frontier's Singapore premiere, Ben and his co-stars gathered for a press conference. Missing from the event were the film's remaining leads, Star Wars star Oscar Isaac and Narcos star Pedro Pascal. In the movie, the five actors play a group of military veteran friends who reunite to rob a brutal South American drug lord. Their initially straightforward plan is significantly complicated, first when they discover far more money than they initially expected, and then when the forces defending the fortune put up a bigger fight than they anticipated. The movie is co-written by journalist and screenwriter Mark Boal, best known for writing and producing The Hurt Locker and Zero Dark Thirty. The film's director, J.C. Chandor, previously helmed the Oscar Isaac starring A Most Violent Year in the Robert Redford vehicle All Is Lost. In addition to his missing co-stars, another major figure was absent from the event, Ben's girlfriend Lindsay Shookus. Ben initially dated the Saturday Night Live producer in the wake of his divorce from Melia's star Jennifer Garner. Their romance ultimately fizzled out in August, apparently due to their complicated schedules. Ben spends most of his time in Los Angeles with his three children, whereas Lindsay lives in New York with a daughter of her own. However, the two seem to have patched things up and found a way to work out their disparate worlds. The pair were pictured together at the Triple Frontier premiere earlier this month. Things seem to be on the upswing for Ben in general. A source told Us Weekly that Ben is in a much better place health-wise and is a lot happier. On Thursday, Page Six reported that Lindsay has even been taking an active role in her boyfriend's new sobriety. Lindsay doesn't drink around Ben and she isn't keeping alcohol in her home, a source told the publication. The Justice League star famously went through a rehab stint during their first stab at a relationship.